Hey everyone, I'm Lorenzo, and in this video I'm going to talk about all Portal games I found for Java. Portal Mobile is a great translation of the PC game onto Java, at least in my opinion. The game is 2D, the controls, animations and physics are great considering that you are playing the game on a Java phone, and by being 2D it's much more simple to maneuver and play. I mean, compared to the 3D versions, which are clunkier, this one was a smoother experience, and thus a more enjoyable one, in my opinion. As for the gameplay, it's a side-scroller, where you move from left to right by passing each obstacle using portals. Portal 2 Episode 1 has 21 levels. It's 3D, but from my experience the game is clunky. This can be due to me not having any compatible device, or maybe the game really is unoptimized. I found a website where the description says that the game is only around 30 to 50% optimized. Maybe that's why it was running so clunky on my devices. As for the gameplay, you go from one level to the other by solving puzzles using portals. The game is a nice attempt to imitate the Portal experience, but in my opinion it's too clunky to be enjoyable. It's impressive that it's 3D and a lot of effort went into it, but still, it doesn't feel good. At least in my opinion. And Portal 2 Episode 2 has 14 levels. It's better optimized and gameplay wise is similar to the other game. For me, I didn't like it. As an imitation of the PC game, it can't hold up, because you can't replace the mouse mechanics and the creative puzzles on a Java phone, and as a standalone Java game, it was just too clunky and just bad. I mean, I couldn't progress very far due to how bad the game was. And Portal Mod is a reskin of Episode 1. It looks much closer to the original game and is better optimized too. So if you want to play Episode 1, download the mod. It's much better, both visually and functionally. Okay, so this was the video. If you liked it, please hit the like button and subscribe. If you want to financially support me in my pursuit to review as many video games as possible, you can do that on Patreon or on the channel's membership section. You would help me a lot. If you want, you can follow me on Twitch, Instagram or Discord. And if you want to see another video of mine, just wait till I stop talking and I'll reveal thumbnails of other videos I've made. Thanks for watching.